Jordan Mendenhall, and this is the weapon. And this is the board I rode for mostly rails and in the park. And this is definitely my favorite jib board from K2. It's really soft, really forgiving. It makes it kind of seem like you're on a skateboard.